Are you new to Historian? Are you installing Historian for the first time? Hi, I'm Kathleen. I'm an information developer here at GE Digital, and I'm going to walk you through the installation process. Historian is a high-performance data management software with a 17-year legacy in optimizing the collection and aggregation of time-based industrial data. Historian software is supported on the following Windows operating systems. In this video, we'll be installing Historian on Windows Server 2016. For more information on the supported operating systems and other system requirements, please refer to the Historian Getting Started Guide. Now, before we begin, you need to do a few things. First, log on to your computer as an administrator. Confirm that you aren't logged in via RDP or terminal server session. And finally, make sure there are no other GE processes running. Now let's get started. Click the Install Historian link to start your installation. The welcome screen appears. Just click Next, and then the license agreement appears. Now read through the terms and click Accept to continue, and then click Next. Here you could specify where you want to install the product. And we're just going to leave the default and then click Next. And now on this next screen, you could leave the default path or pick a new one. Again, we're just going to leave it with the defaults and then click Next. Since we're installing a single server Historian today, you're just going to select Historian Single Server and then click Next. Now specify an administrator password for the built-in admin account. Enter the password and then re-enter it to confirm. The password that you create must contain at least 6 characters, contain at least 2 numerics, and at least 3 alphabetic characters. Click Next. For using Historian web applications, enter the fully qualified domain name. Otherwise, leave the default and click Next. On the next screen that appears, click No, the default, and then click Next again. The install screen appears. A progress bar appears while the software is prepared for installation and configuration. This may take several minutes. The new Historian version 7.2 offers core enhancements to improve security, increase ease of use, and boost performance. As the installation progresses, you'll notice several icons appearing on the desktop, including the Help, the Trend Client, and the Web Admin. Click Exit when the Successful Installation screen appears, and click Yes to restart your computer. This may take several minutes. After your computer restarts, the Historian installation process will complete. This concludes our walkthrough. Be sure to install and activate your licensing before using the product. Thank you for watching.